The king of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfair, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Looks like you're making progress.
Mm-hmm. Slow, but gradually forward.
So, Geralt. Ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
Give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eredin. En verilith serenad. Ada eich blain. I may.
The elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Manage.
Ciri.
Get out of my way.
Ciri.
The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
So be it. Let us end this.
Not
a chance! Bjarni, you and your crew against the Imperials. I'll lead mine against the Wraiths.
You seen Ciri?
She was with your elf. You'll not control our fleet. Too thick. Push him in the sea.
Who's next? Who wants to taste Skellige steel?
Hjalmar, you seen Ciri?
By the Naglfar! We'll drown all you bastards till the bay is black with your corpses!
It's close! Who are we to shoot at? Whoever the fuck you have in your sights!
Any last words?
Set your trap. Fight.
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
said you had something to tell me.
Avalok has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
then? Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Hagarid! Ciri!
So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Worthwhile to tell me? Warn me of your plans?
I'm sorry, I know I should have. But I feared you'd not understand.
Feels like I'm talking to Yennefer. Leave with me, please.
I will go. Once I emerge from the tower. If I emerge.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
You don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
The gentleman will follow.
No good can come of religious fanaticism.
Captain!
Report! The Novigrad delegation is half a day's travel from here.
They truly are rushing.
Return to your post.
Yes, sir.
What of Novigrad's hierarch?
What of him?
Will he get his well-earned rest or be sent straight to Dan Ruach?
At his age,
till sure it is.
And costly.
His Imperial Majesty
is Daithwin Adden in Karn at Morvod.
Enough. Speak.
Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, elven sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Plenty of work for witchers after a war. I'll travel east, maybe north.
Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
We didn't talk about you.
I see.
If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher, I do not wish to see you ever again.
Need help with your wagon?
I think we'll be all right.
Aye, you betcha. We'll manage.
True. The barrels are ample, but we shall pour some off of each soon.
Change is coming.
True. No denying it.
Nilfgaard flees, yet here it seemed nothing could move them.
Left their wine behind too. That's generous.
Time I was on my way. Good luck to you.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.
Now with that wheel, or will you stay to welcome Radovid's men?
Master Ort.
Probably got held back.
You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38.5-inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the coin for my wares. When I say no witcher has, or ever had, a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Ort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Ciriel. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes, no styling, simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, had my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowling the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck in the path, Witcher.
In 2 hours. Any man not standing ready in full outfit will be considered a deserter. You have grown lazy, shitheels, drinking your Temerian wheat beer. I shall remind you what it means. The Imperial Army marching. I will come back for you, I promise.
Slow now.
I'll come back and take you to Nilfgaard.
You were to stay here!
Come on, Roach.
And protector.
The noble Lord Daghor assumes his lands to rule with grace and justice. Debts, burdens, and encumbrances owed to any other are hereby waived.
Thought they'd stay here forever.
It means you must pay taxes to the noble Lord Daghor.
This Lord Daghor, who is he? Some relation of the noble we had before.
How am I to know?
Slow now. Whoa.
Weren't for us, the Black Ones would have sat here stolid till you no longer.
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witch's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
The Third Northern War ended. The invader from the south achieved complete victory. Robbed of Radovid's tactical genius, the northern realms could not withstand Ymir's countless legions. Black banners appeared over Novigrad and all the Danes. Weary of rebel raids, Ymir Varemris conceded, restoring Temeria as a realm in liege to the Empire. When the guerrillas laid down their arms, the Emperor shifted his forces to other fronts. Through Nilfgaard's victory, Temerians got their country back. And history, once again, proved a consummate trickster. Having dealt with Radovid, Ymir of Varemris did the same with enemies domestic. The Emperor's loyal spies named all who had conspired against him, traitors, soldiers, and aristocrats alike. Though their mutiny had only been a murky plan, the Emperor showed no mercy, as was his wont. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Cerys' enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. Cirilla, Fiona, Helen, Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own. Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Kovir. And what of Geralt, you might ask? Well, he continued on as before, giving hand to mouth, job to job, on the road, ever coinless. We would meet at times over a glass of strong drink to talk about the old days and speculate what could have, would have, might have been.